you name any state, there is some kind of a product which are very special, very unique, and it has got, you know, unique application and also speciality in the design and the offering, be it a Jammu and Kashmir pashmina, a shawl, or no, your bedsheet, Haryana, Rajasthan quota sarees, chanderi silks from Madhya Pradesh, Kutch shawls from Gujarat, and Ichalkaranji fabrics are there, Ilkal sari from Karnataka, and Kerala, Kannur, and Balrampuram producing sarees and home textiles, Tamil Nadu, Kanchipuram, Chennimalai, Karur, so many places are there, and Chinnalapatti sarees are very important. Pochambali sarees from AP, Odisha, Ikkat and Kosa, Jargan, Tassar, and Jamdani from West Bengal, Tripura, Pachra, Banchayi from Kerala, Panek from Manipur, Naga salts are from Nagaland, Mugai eri silks are natural silks from Assam and Northeast states, Arunachal Pradesh, Saptani is there, and Bihar, Madhubani silk and the patterns are very important. Bhagalpur silk is very famous. UP Banaras, every lady wants to have at least one Banaras sari because that is so very good and precise and also no high value one. And Lohi salts and Kulu salts from Uttarakhand and HB. So like this, you know, if you see, but with the limitation of the slides and time, you know, we put only 25-30. But whereas we have more than 250 plus such clusters are contributing from handloom to home textiles, that makes this market very, very interesting. This is one company where I was working earlier, last 10 years, ILFS Clusters and Skills, where now we have developed, you know, more than 30 parks. And one such park is Pochambali Handloom Park Limited. This is actually right from the, you know, ground level, that is ground zero to, you know, the complete park was set up with 30 weavers as the members and shareholders of the park. And they own the shed and the looms and the dyeing houses centralized. Merchandising, centralized design houses. They are specializing only on the Ikat tie and dye method, but they produce bedding, table linen, and pillows, decorative pillows, wall hanging, fabrics, and dressings and all. Big Bazaar and Fab India have no Indian tie-up, and also we do export. This one thing is, you know, doing about 60 to 70 crore every year. Handloom with 300 looms. The looms are modernized with, you know, lot of update in the mechanisms. Even a lady can do for 6 hours continuously without, having any pains on the hand or legs. But for the work, you know, they contribute 6 to 8 hours. They work on the hand loom. They will earn about, 450 to 500 rupees every day. That is important. But it goes with a lot of tie and dye, very aesthetic and decorative, products offering. And it is not only hand loom. Look at it, you know, our own Tamil Nadu, we have these many weaving clusters. They are power loom and auto loom and hand loom. All put together, you see, you know, every district, be it Coimbatore, Tirupur, or, you know, Avinasi, or Erode districts, or Salem district, Namakkal districts, or, you know, you take, you know, Tiruchi, every district have got its own contribution. And Madurai and beyond, you see, Karur, Dindigal, Madurai, and Tiruchi area, Kanchipuram, Tanjavur, and Pudukkottai, Sivagangai. You name any district and taluk, we have one or two vibrant weaving cluster operating, and they contribute some products or other to this industry. Tamil Nadu alone, I'm just look at this, the last two slides you have seen. And look at this entire India, we have more than 300 such clusters. And how many of us are visiting these people directly, interacting with them? And, you know, we make, you know, the Gangayam one place, and the left-hand side you can see in the, you know, in the first column of the left-hand side, Gangayam. We normally see, you know, Gangayam is known for coconut and, you know, ghee, but it is not more, only these two food products. Gangayam surrounding places are making double bed sheets and double cloths. Double cloths are coming from this area, Vellakoyal, Muttur, and Tharapuram area, which is very unique and which is not possible, you know, every auto loom or any other modernized loom also. But it has got, you know, high realization. Actually, this Woolworth, Australia has got a special tie-up with some weavers group in Gangayam, and they directly source. Gandhigram comes out with a lot of rural designs and, you know, artisan designs. Chinnalapatti, because of the vicinity, you know, proximity to Chinnalapatti, they have a lot of Chungudi and Chinnalapatti. And Pollachi Nagamam is doing its own variety of sarees. No, look at this. Arni and Puducherry, Nachakoyil, every places. You know, it's so exciting and interesting thing. No, look at this. This weaving clusters are helping our weavers and also the traders and the retailers. But at the end of the day, look at this. This the weavers don't get adequate money. The rest of the, you know, the retail chain gets it. But if you empower them with own branding or some common branding, then it will help them to, I mean, economically move upward. Let us look at the different types of home textiles and decors with different applications. Let me talk with the dining table made up. It has got different varieties. You know, dining table itself, one table with four or six chairs will need tablecloth, table runner, and chair pad covers, cotton table covers, napkins, bread baskets, and tea coasters, and even bottle coasters and all. Look at this. One dining table with four or six chairs consume these many products. I mean, this is a very interesting segment actually, and it has got its own variety and the mood and color and everything. Many places I have seen the good restaurants keep rotating their table mats and table covers and coasters and placemats every day. Therefore, the customers never get bored. Especially the restaurants and catering places which serving the business people, traveling people, especially Bangalore, Hyderabad, and Delhi, Mumbai, and all I've seen. These restaurants, which receives business people from different places, they just get it changed. Thereby, the customers never get bored. And even our home, we have very decent, very very clean, washable table cover with the placements and the cushions. Kitchen made up is another category with aprons. Chef apron is for industrial or your hotel purpose, but that is one of the categories there. Kitchen gloves are there, mitten mitts are there, glove is there, and pot holder, kitchen towel, napkins, and dishcloth. These many products are there for kitchen room alone. And you can see n number of varieties, the design, color, pattern, everything. And Sanjeev Gabbar, the very, very highly regarded chef of our country has got his own label. Like, you have Donagaran or Varshak kind of designers doing their contribution to designing world. Even this chef has got his own label with his own branding, which is coming out with the home textiles and especially kitchenware kind of thing. Bathroom, of course, bath towels, robes and mats, hand towels and doormats. It's very important, highly consuming market, and highly replaceable one, actually very fast rotating segment. You can see terry towels, especially from Solapur in Maharashtra, Karnataka, Telangana border. Solapur is a place which is known for your terry towel, and of course terry towel is coming up in Theni, Kambam, Madurai, and Rajapalayam area also. In Coimbatore also a lot of terry towels are there, but still. And look at this, this waffle towel, that is, we call in our honeycomb towel. This is also highly regarded and also well-respected products in the Western market because of the softness it's giving. And drawing room, the reception area is also another very important thing. Sofa furnishings, sofa covers, cushions, box or circle, bolsters, cushion cover, bed cushions are very important, and that is moving very fast, and that needs at least some rotation in a year. Just look at a couple of slides on this. Be it a leather chair or your sofa also needs some kind of a leatherette or home textile products to decorate it. Box cushions or circular cushions, a lot of varieties are there with designs and the pattern and also fabric. You can show with the branded and unbranded things are available every places, and which is very enticing one. Bedroom made ups are another area, again highly consumed one. Bed cover, comforter, and that is a quilt kind of thing, and bedspread, bed sheets, pillow covers, and taraws, and all these things are fast moving items within the home textile category. Look at these slides, which will give you some idea, how it is. Colors, patterns, designs, prints, everything is available. And curtain is another area is you know, very interesting thing with maybe a solid color, dyed color, or with you know, lot of designs, pattern on this. And the fabric also, you know, sometime I have seen, you know, Himansinga is producing the silk curtain for some palaces and high cost restaurants and all, or hotels. The silk and silk blend curtains, I mean, per meter is about 10,000 something per meter. And very high value curtains they produce in a running length and is going. And Delhi, Ludhiana, Amritsar, you can see very wonderful curtains. People traveling to north, not now, I mean, once the situation normal, when you go there, you kindly go to Karol Park yourself. You can see more than 200 and 300 shops are giving this kind of things. They collect from Bagalpur, Bihar, UP, Eastern and Western UP designs. And you can get Rajasthan designs, Jaipur designs, any number of designs you can see. No, very, very important, very interesting patterns and the fabric structures, weaves, all are very, very exciting things. And the curtain has got, you know, the season and also forecast coming up for curtains nowadays for winter and summer and also during the vacation. Fabrics are there for multiple purposes. I mean, be it printed or jacquard fabric, checked fabric, stripe, waffle fabrics, embroidered, tie and dye, non-woven fabrics. These fabric classifications are helping home textiles to offer more value and volumes. Bombay Dyeing has got, you know, every collections, every year they come out with their collections and launching it. And we have fabric print machine now available in India. Indian made machines are available. And also, you know, we can do, I mean, up to 90 inches we can print it for any number of long. I mean, length is not a problem, but with this up to 90, 110 inches, we can print it now. And we can go in for customized or you know, design oriented, particular theme oriented printing offer us the complete package. Furnishing fabrics, of course, upholstery fabric is very important. And that comes with a lot of special finishes, right? Upholstery fabrics are, you know, stainless or, you know, the easily washable and durable kind of things are there. Curtain fabric has got, you know, a lot of shades and also the shear sucker efforts, or it may be, you know, design pattern, print and other things there. Upholstery and curtains all are, you know, I mean, very unique and good, you know, especially from India. Decorative fabrics also there. It's very, very value realized one with the special motive, ethnic and artisan motifs and heritage designs are there, which are giving a very high value realization, especially from Jaipur market. You can see these kind of products available largely. And of course, the fabrics with a lot of different innovative finishes. Nowadays, you know, antimicrobial finishes are also available for shirt fabrics, especially for the people who are working in medical healthcare. They want to go in for the shirts and trousers with the special finishes, especially antimicrobial. And also, you know, lot of, you know, the recycling can be done with the waste materials, and the fabric construction can be done, which are giving, you know, very different look and different structure, and that gives a value for the home textile product aspect. So the innovative process and constructions and designs are making this segment very enticing. And of course, in the last two decades, we have seen in India, we have seen, you know, children's made-ups are coming up very big way. Though it was there in the Western market in the last 30, 40 years, but a very recent time, India has seen a lot of spending is going in for this children's home and their own, you know, the designs and wall hanging and their utilities, their tables and their beds and, you know, their decors, everything, you know, very unique and good. Look at these pictures, which is giving the complete showcasing of the children's room with theme-based sometime or utility-based or purpose-oriented decoration is required. Accordingly, the home textiles will fill in. It's all theme-based kind of thing with curtains or your own hobby-based or the color and trend. All those things are important when it comes to children's made-ups. And another category, what we are all seeing with the ban of plastics everywhere, especially in Tamil Nadu, we have seen, you know, new market for organic and non-organic cotton bags. organic cotton bags are for no high value purpose, but for normal purposes, common purposes, we are using very basic cotton bags. Designer bags are also there, and shopping bags are available. Even for some gifting, nowadays people are giving only the cloth bags, not the plastics or non-woven. Non-woven is fading away, and cloth bags are taking in front shape. And for your shopping, common bags are there, very, very normal. 15 to 20 rupees, you will get a grey unprocessed fabric by which you can do the packing and also the shopping one. Cloth bags are there. Net bags are there for easy carrying and easy shopping purposes. So multi-purpose bags is another category. Even a very small town with waste or the surplus material of cotton fabrics, they convert into bags and they sell. And in the last 2 years, the new market emerged around Bhavani, Kumarapalayam, Namakkal districts. All self-help group people are doing this product. And the government of India, government of Tamil Nadu are the highest consumers of these bags for their consumption purposes. But whatever said and done, different categories, different types we have seen. But there is one common thing is binding all of them are there, is uses, care, and also the maintenance is very, very important. So whenever you buy the home textiles or home decorative or any home furnishings, please look at the instruction and care label, very, very important. And when you make also, you will have to mention this, how the ironing part and the drying, cleaning part and the machine washable or non-machine washable, temperature, everything should be seen. And many of us, we buy, but we don't look at this. Honestly, one or two out of 10 times only, we will see the instruction, and 8 times we neglect it. But whatever fabrics you produce or market or consume, you please maintain this, the maintenance and the care labels, and also make the customers educated very well. Because sometimes we sell artisan mat, which may be the dye fastness may not be there, but unless we mention it, it will lead to problems. And let us look at the current trend happening in the market last 10 years. Last 1 year, a lot of blue and pink and the aqua colors and the pink and red shirts are available in the home textile markets. This is a trend going on, pink and red based, blue mixed with this. These are the current trend in the market. Of course, we are having the forecast for next 2 years, 2020, 21, and also 22, with the color combinations and the storyboards with the Pantone color predictions for 2020. And not only Pantone, other companies also, coming out with the trends for 2020. And 2021 also available with your home textile market exhibition group. They come out with the complete collections. I'm just giving you one or two illustrations with the theme name and the color coding and the storyboard, everything they give. This is for 2021 season and with the different topics and themes with end applications. And predominantly pink is there in the last couple of years. Blue is there and red is there. And 2021 also continuing with the blue color family. Of course, with the beige color and the brown is also coming up in the next 1 or 2 years. And WGSN also almost going through the same way. Actually, dark pink and blue is common, and yellow and brown is taking place. Beige is also upcoming. And the apple green, bottle green, military green, these kind of green is also emerging. This is 2022 spring summer collections from WGSN. This gives you the directions, the Western market and online consumers from Western market, how they buy, how they want to have it, and the choices of the colors, all predicted by WGSN. So be it WGSN or any other forecast companies, they come out with the collections, especially for home and interior products. This category we will have to take it and adopt it for our design for the future thing. And apart from the forecast and the trends, we can see the fair and exhibition, where we can see the complete, you know, new development products, new designs, new applications and purpose. There are products, you know, which we have seen so far only as a fabric is now converted into different way. So like this is coming up. Wellspun and Aditya Birla Group and Arvind, all are big players, you know, showcasing their products every year in Delhi and Mumbai fair and exhibitions. And of course, our Handloom Export Promotion Council and Handicrafts Export Promotion Council is also conducting the fairs, where you can see the new collections of home and interior products collections, fabrics and prints and planes. And you know, you can see the customers and buyers are interacting with the manufacturers and getting the things encoded. Look at the stalls where the interactions are available. You can see new collections with the teams. As I was telling, you know, the bottle green and apple greens are emerging. That is also catching up with the trends. And of course, Bombay Dyeing is a regular updater of the market. They come out with the different collections and patterns every year for different home textiles applications. And home decors is another market which has been emerging in the last few years, especially. And this is artificial grass for indoor and outdoor purposes also is another one. And natural grass is also another one. Two things of green wall combinations are giving. They are artificial as well as natural, which is possible for your interior decoration. Mostly, you know, when you are in a hill area, rain-fed area, you cannot go in for natural because natural grass will get, you know, the stain spread across. But artificial is maintainable, cleanable, and, you know, very easily replaceable. And the decorative and the wall hangings, coasters and murals, and, you know, with the different pattern, your ethno-socio-cultural designs can be exhibited very nicely because Indians are living everywhere, every part of the world. They are the biggest consumers online as well as your campaign marketing, you know, your public relations and, you know, your advertisement, everything can be targeting them. Thereby, they will consume your designs and products. And these are the decors available. And I'm just taking you through the diversification part. We are going to see the 131 billion market emerging from 2020 and the 8% growth for Indian textile alone from 2008 onwards we are going to. And as of now, we are producer of 1/5 of the towels from India. Whatever the towels sold in world, 1/5 is from 20% from our Indian market, especially Mumbai, Thane, HL Karanji, and Solapur and Karur, Kannur, they are the biggest contributor of the towel thing to the global market. And this last year prediction also saying Asia Pacific region will see high consumption of the home textiles. Western, of course, is reducing. Europe is also maintaining there is not much growth, but Asia Pacific market. So our target and directions, our market direction should be aiming at, you know, Eastern countries or Asia Pacific countries. Thereby, you know, our market, you know, will be stable and growing. Now, whatever you do know, it should be for a customer. So understand the customer, you will have to customize the product and for the particular industry also. See, look at this, you know, furniture idea for spa and health. And I just want to share an information, like you look at this, you know, this kind of theme-based products will help you with a lot of, you know, market opportunities. This e-commerce is another way by which, you know, we can reach out to any places market and we can offer your different fabrics and even sometimes, you know, your patterns and, you know, the finished one and the products with the, you know, end applications can be sold on online in India as well as abroad. And look at this, you know, home textiles, this towel, waffle towel, 100% organic cotton. With the waffle weave, 500 GSM, 220 to 250 per towel, 750 for three is a common thing available in major retails. But if you just, you know, go to, I mean, your international market, the same thing, the 750, three pieces, 750 pack will cost you 1225. So you will get upward margin if you export potential, then you please exploit it, because you will get 500 rupees extra than the Indian market. I never say don't supply to Indian market. Indian market is a stable, highly consuming, but you look at this international market also, which will help you going for no high value realization. Look at this particular thing. Parachute is very famous international towel people, bathroom and your bedroom accessories. They sell 1800, three pieces of towels sold for 1800, and the highest value goes up to 9,667, three towels. But they come out with the 100% pure organic, highest quality of cotton with very nice finish, anti-stain and antimicrobial finishes and everything. All put together, you know, they get 1,800 minimum to maximum 9,000 something. Look at this market potential. And home tech textile is very, very interesting, very important. It has been a contributor to your home textile market. Now the fabrics coming for outdoor fabrics with anti-stain and no resistance to water salinity and strong sunlight and all. Outdoor fabrics are more important and also easily washable and exposed to avoid air pollution, sunlight and seawater kind of things. And this fabric and finishes are getting good opportunities in sea coastal countries and wherever the Middle East, especially outdoor fabrics are more popular going on. Waterproof also very important. It is highly used for upholstery and wherever the restaurant and other places, waterproof is very essential. And outdoor fabric also requiring waterproof treatment. And anti-slip floor mats, it is just I'm giving you this. It is a polyurethane mat, but we can do the same thing in home textile also. And fire resistant fabrics are important for hotels, industry way, or wherever the fire exposure is there in the your cafeteria area or food court in the big complexes. But for home also in the kitchen, you can use fire resistant fabrics. And the people, especially the chef and the cook, always use their apron with fire resistant treatment. And off late in the last few months, we've been seeing Meditech, and it will grow faster than any other segment in the next 1 or 2 years. And it will move from $10 billion to $20 billion within 5 years' time. And that is almost double. Whatever it has been growing in the last 3 decades, it will grow in 5 years. Next 5 years, we'll see antimicrobial textile market. Just I'm highlighting one example from Shiva Texian from Metropolium. They come out with the antiviral protective fabric with the Swiss technology. They make cotton and cotton blend and the synthetic fiber with all the certifications, essential certifications, that be it ISO 18184 or antimicrobial, antibacterial, ISO 27477 test also passed. And it is for water repellency, waterproof. That's what I was mentioning. Stain guard and fire resistance. These fabrics, I have shown the slides, which are all trend and the forecast. Now our companies are making this. This earlier it was known as South India Textiles. Now it is with the Shakti Group. I've seen Shakti Textile Group has come out with this with a lot of new applications, especially for your personal protective equipment, clothing and home textiles with good antimicrobial efficacy. And it will withstand 30 plus wash cycles and 40 to 140 centigrade general washing is more than enough to maintain it. And of course, Indian heritage is another diversified one. Emerging market, emerging product category, customers are looking for this heritage things. And a lot of new brandings are going up across, be it online or offline. And of course, coir is the next alternative to cotton, because cotton products are not, ever blooming thing. If harvest is failed, then it will be a problem with the cotton stuff. Coir products are equally well, and you have a very good product, especially for floor and wall and ceilings and cleaning and all other purposes. We have seen lot of mats available coming up for multiple purposes, and the looms are also now indigenously developed, and they are all available in Coimbatore and Erode area, which can be used for your self-help group or entrepreneurs, business, you know, small-time business people to come out with this. And they make, good coir made-ups and artifacts and, you know, other applications. Of course, you know, you cannot make coir dresses, which is, you know, still far away from our thinking and, you know, your capability. But still, the other replacement, of course, 50% of the cotton floor mats and, you know, our upholsteries and other things can be. And especially for your kitchen mat and, you know, floor mats and kitchen, gloves and other things, you know, from coir is very, very good, actually. So a lot of designs again, and your applications, and also, know, the product positioning is, you know, very, very nicely taken up. So this is my presentation, and luckily I worked in a company which is called Meera Enterprises Private Limited between 1989 and 94, where I got exposed to interior and architecture industry with our Cork interior product. Of course, we are in the export side, but of course, we used to deal with a lot of interiors and architect customers with whom we interact for the Cork made product. So, in the duration, you know, in the tenure where I spent, you know, 4 years' time, I had a lot of occasions meeting Sheila Balakrishnan kind of thing, or Pitta Vadian kind of big time architects of Tamil Nadu, or be it Bangalore. You were George Zakaria kind of people, the top line architects with whom I worked had exposures, and I had the God's grace to learn the home textile interior is one of my thing, and Karur and Karur to Coimbatore, the entire stretch I traveled more than 50 to 60 times for my learnings and my business purposes. I was during my tenure with Meera Enterprises, I was working for Woolworth Australia and the New Zealand company, and especially for home textiles we used to come and do this, and this was what the learning made me to come into, from business management to garment industry and the export industry, and of course it took me to NIFT and other institution and what happened to me, and this is a game changer of my life. So I was putting a lot of efforts in this, and I really getting into this. So this is what my take away now. Hello,
sir.
Yeah, my presentation is over, and I thank everyone for their the presence and the passion audience. Thank you very much. I request you have seen my email ID, or it is available with Nadia also. You can share your thoughts and your views